You said souls come in four parts. Does that mean you can lose some of your soul, but not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, and the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
Ah, the refrain of the eternally lucky.
Mimir, if I hadn't accidentally put Fenrir's soul into my knife, he would have gone to the Light of Alfheim when he died, right?
Aye. Were he a god or a human who died in battle, a Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or a Folkvanger. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle, he'd been cast down to Helheim. But Fenrir was a wolf, so his soul would have joined all the others in Alfheim.
Like mothers?
Yes. Like your mothers.
Ragnarok is coming. You're gonna need to stock up. Luckily, I'm offering new items. How can I help? What can I make for you?
Hazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.
Ah!
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong.
The door.
A prisoner of sorts.
Three legendary weapons. You have a favorite, father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Coming from? Where are they coming from?
Take out that net!
They won't stop coming!
Father! It's those! You gotta handle that net so they won't stop coming! They won't stop coming! Let's go! faster, they won't stop coming! Down here, Father. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there. Think you could break through the ground from up there?
The key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
I just need you to trust me.
Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
What? So that's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
What is this?
A Loonbocker. A catch of it, many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
Watch your right!
Ah! jump.
Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Easy.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. Angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Learn anything? Fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. Pafen, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Rechnek! There's a dock down there, but it looks like it's blocked.
Hmm?
That dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
Still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Go!
Break the pack! Knock them down!
Must be chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.
I think I see something.
What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother? Brother, another rune slate.
We just need to speak the word.
Megan!
Look, the gate out there's lowered. This creature. The mining rigs. Their mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it. Man, you great blubbering beast! Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
It likes the wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Hey, Mimir, do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke. Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question. Thank you. Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Whoa. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the Earth. And your homeland died. Your powers probably went with it.
Ah. Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past, and all that.